Some great memories of the King of Rock and Roll for you tonight. The one, the only, Elvis Aaron Presley. Thank you so much. Now, when we were thinking of a song to come back with an encore, we said, you know, we can do something slow and, you know, a big ballad or something like that. And I said, you know what? I want to rock and roll. I want to go out rocking, okay? So, in 1972, Elvis Presley put out one of the greatest rock and roll records that he ever recorded. And it was called Burning Love. It went like this. Thank you so much. God bless you all. Thank you.